No one trusts phone calls anymore. Millions of unwanted spoof calls and robocalls bombard us on a daily basis. Fraudsters use these calls to gather key pieces of information from us in order to conduct an account takeover or to deceive us into releasing money to them. We are all wondering, will this ever end? Businesses and the contact centers that serve their customers have been severely impacted by this trend. Because of our complete lack of trust in phone calls, legitimate phone calls often go unanswered and end up in voicemail purgatory. In addition, these legitimate calls are often blocked without the knowledge of the customer or business, either by the telecom network, the settings of the mobile phone operating system, or a third-party call blocking application. This can create frustrating situations when customers call a business for support, are told to expect a call back when it is their turn in line and never receive it, or when a business needs to speak with a customer to address an urgent issue and cannot get in contact with the customer. This results in businesses frequently having to make multiple attempts to contact their customers, incurring additional operating costs and customer frustration in the process. With eCallMe, Sevis Systems is restoring the trust relationship between the business and their customers. eCallMe accomplishes this by sending a notification to the customer through their existing mobile application that alerts them that the business will be calling and displays a textual reason for the call, or the purpose. This notification takes place before the call ever arrives on the customer's phone. Here's how it works. Prior to making an outbound call to the customer, the contact center rep enters the purpose for the call into their eCallMe portal. This action triggers the pre-call notification that is sent to the business's mobile application already installed on the customer's phone. The pre-call notification provides the customer with the business's name, phone number, and the purpose of the call that is about to arrive. This pre-call notification can be sent just prior to the call arriving, or sent at a customizable time window, say 5 minutes before the call arrives. When the business's call actually arrives at the customer's phone, the caller ID is automatically matched with the business's number, displaying a verified call on the customer's phone. And if a fraudster tries to spoof a phone number belonging to the business, eCallMe knows that a phone call wasn't initiated by the business and will notify the customer that the incoming call has not been verified. eCallMe is carrier agnostic and works both on iOS and Android devices. eCallMe provides OPEX savings for businesses by significantly reducing the number of outbound calls required to engage a customer. It also enables a better customer experience and restores the trust relationship between the business and their customers. Contact us to learn more about how eCallMe can benefit your business today.